was first employed at Middle Harbour School, my role was to lift the profile of science in the school. We asked CSIRO to support us and help us as best they can. We were offered the opportunity to be part of the Scientist in Schools program, and it appealed to me because we'd be able to use a real scientist in our programs. And I think it's very good for the children to be able to see that scientists are real people. They do not necessarily have long curly hair, glasses, and wear a white lab coat. It makes it very real for kids. We feel very fortunate to be part of this relationship. I firmly believe that children need to be inspired and that love of science has to be instilled in them in the primary school years to ensure that they take a love of science and a love of learning about science into their adult life. The children just love science. We all have a passion. Fortunately, we're able to share that passion. As an Australian community, we are very lucky to have an organisation like CSIRO using their knowledge and financial input into the school system, into education. We are able to ensure that the students of today are the scientists and engineers of tomorrow.